现在是早上起4:30，要去参加一个菲律宾本地电视台的采访，是关于鹦鹉的节目。现在这是菲律宾的电视台 TV5 早间节目。我们的节目说是在6:30，现在是几点？5:09，节目是五点半开始，然后我们这个部分就是宠物部分是6:30开始。
耶，喏，你们上电视了。
我们现在在等着开播啊，在准备中。2 hours later，我5点到这儿了，现在已经7点了，还在等着。只能等着了。
Good morning, kapatid. Mapo natin, ibida natin ang hanep na free flight talent na yan ng kanyang mga alagang mga Bill Wang at si Gab Segi at ang ating mga ibon. Good morning mga kapatid. Pakilala natin isa-isa. Gab, sino itong hawak mo?
Si Apollo po.
Apollo, good boy.
First one is Macau.
Macau.
Yeah, hence it's Macau. Black Palm Cabezon.
Okay, what are the characteristics of Matt Kelly or Gabriel or God, whoever can answer yung kanilang mga claws, ganyan?
Normal lang po na nag-play-bite eh talaga yung mga
karamat. Parang aso eh.
Opo, play-bite lang po naman. Pero hindi po sila aware na masakit po. Kaya ayun, kailangan na talaga ng supervise po lang.
Oh, si Apollo, gusto lang. Is it like maintaining them, taking care of them? Is it expensive?
I think it's okay. It's not that expensive. Also,
time,
they just eat
some
naan, some grain.
Okay.
So, I think it's okay.
Yeah. People, ngayong umaga dito sa Good Morning, kapatid. Lilipad mula dito, mula sa akin. Okay, layo ka konti. Okay. Ginamit nito ang basis eh. Okay, follow, go! Yay! Can we do it again?
Pero sa'yo, may agad ka. Dalawa.
Isa lang. Follow, go!
Follow.
Go, follow!
Follow.
Go up, hold on. Maraming salamat. Thank you, Gabe. Thank you, Gab. And thank you, Matt. Peace. To all our birds, Apollo and his friends, thank you so much. Maraming salamat. Ito din po yung GPS na kinakabit po nila sa ilalim para hindi po mawala yung mga ibon at bumabalik. Correct? Maraming salamat muli kay Matt, Gabriel, and of course, kay Gap. Maraming salamat. At ito naman, mga kapatid, oras po natin ngayon, 7:31. Ito naman po, ang ilang mga paalala. Nagbabalik pa rin po, ha? Good morning, kapatid. At kung nabitin po tayo kanina, kasama po natin pa rin ang ating mga bird owners, sina Gabriel Segi, si Mac Kelly, at si Gabriel Wang. Siyempre, sina Apollo, tama?
Ito yung parang, treats na.
Kaya mong paliparin, tapos pabalikin?
Katulad po nung kanina.
Oo.
Kaya.
Oh, sige, gawin natin.
Sige.
Dito. Ayan. Palipagin natin ulit. Apollo?
Apollo.
Go! Yay! Tapos yung GPS, saan natin nilalagay?
Yeah, so, that's the GPS. It's free and rain.
Okay.
Yeah.
It doesn't fall?
Yeah. If you connect it right, it won't fall. But sometimes it does. This is the GPS. This is transmitter.
And how far is the transmitter?
Depends on where you are, actually. If the place is very wide, it can reach like 60 or 100 kilometers. But normally, we do fly within like 5-10 kilometers around. And this is the receiver.
Okay.
So I strongly recommend every pet owner, if you want to do free fly, you use some kind of GPS. Maybe not commercial. This is the most reliable by us, right? We all use it.
Yes.
But use some.
Okay.
Because we do have tragedies.
It's very important because, of course, you're doing free flight.
Yes.
And then you can track them, relocate them.
Yes.
And then they come back.
Yeah.
You can see them.
Yes. There's still possibility that even you train your birds well, but still there are some kind of noise and just fly away. Well,
I want to ask this. Dun sa mga nanonood sa atin, mga kapatid natin, for our viewers, Gabe, the fathers, the mothers who want to buy for their kids. Christmas is near. How much is it to maintain, to take care of a macaw?
Approximately parrots like Mayasid Macaw, Glengold, ayan. Just contact me, Mac Kelly Ang, And pwede ko po i-share sa inyo yung mga iba pa pong available. And of course guys, sa mga po nakakita po ng mga parrots sa wild, meron po kasing hindi maiwasan na mga nawawala. Contact nyo na rin po kami.
Oo, tama. Good.
Okay, once again, I still strongly suggest every owner of parrot, if you want to do free flight, use some kind of GPS device. Maybe not Marshall, but some kind of device. Use that in case for your birds, our lovely birds. And also, I'm selling this.
Thank you so much. Thank you again, Taller Birds. And maraming salamat. Gabe, Mac, and Gabriel, thank you so much. Let's do it again before turning things over. Okay, time now. Time check po natin, 7:56. Okay, go, Apollo. Go.
Apollo.
1, 2, 3, fly. Ayaw na lumitan.
Apollo, shake. Apollo, shake.
Yeah, there you go. Maraming salamat muli. Thank you for being here. Dito sa Good Morning, kapatid.
Thank you.